Here come, look at the little water bug.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I don't know if we've ever seen like a baby water bug like that.
That's really looking
from the
oh, really. Please be careful with the croc.
This is so cool, isn't it? Mm.
Fantastic
croc,
scene, yeah.
See the croc climbing up the water, facing the other way.
Random amongst them all.
Where are you seeing that?
Just on the sandbar on the other side, on the corner. The croc just climbed out the water, was chasing a little one.
Struck with moves, so I could see the baby water bug there.
What's the deal with all their wings open like that?
It's a combination of things. It's basically a grooming type situation. So what they're doing is that the wax that comes from the preen gland, they're remelting it. Because the feathers get themselves a bit messed up, so they remelt it. You often see them doing this in the sun, the sunlight. So they remelt it, and then they start grooming that feather again and just combing it and getting it all respread again in the dust. And I'm sure it's also got to be a help with parasites, because the